Okay, dude. Let's do it. Maybe Six Legionnaire? It was a bait. I should just fight Six Stormbringer with Folly Ivern. Legionnaire seems like such a stash comp. But I have never gone first, so maybe it's just a bait. Unless you have like perfect items and like Ivern's 3 star. Like the problem with Legionnaires is like the front line is so bad. Like, you frontline Riven, Yasuo, Kalion. Yeah, you have to, like, frontline a lot of people. Like, your damage dealers. And then, you just have no damage, and you just die. And your kill doesn't even have time to ascend, so... You have to fit Aatrox, Kalista, they're like kind of not that good last history. Wow, these arms are pretty good. And Dawnbringer. Is Hyrule in Italy? I don't know where. It's a rat's game. For sure. Last Whisper. Mirella of Ken. Okay. Nice. Wait, my opener is so good for it. Rats. Kind of weird. I think no one's gonna test him. Wait, this guy's not playing as Lee Sin, right? Lee Sin's so good, right again. Oh wait, why? Say 4 Hellion. Down for Ramtress, Hodge, Redemption. Maybe War Mog Ken. But Morella's like vital, so. It's right here. This could be Hodge. Research and Lula. What? I can play 4 Hellion. Let's see if someone has a better opener. Alright, I literally have 2 trusts. Should I just commit? Better. 4 Hellion. 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Okay, low key. Okay, I'm trolling. 3. Any kind of new. There's no way. 1, 2, 3, 6, 7. Maybe if I sell Tris if I won. It's a math diff. Yeah, I got really. Okay, that's actually a play diff. Yeah, I just commit. Don't be indecisive. Unless there's like Riven, but nearly next shot, I'll play Riven. Tris. What? Okay. I don't even pre-level, why? I just saw my Breathless Hellions. Hunting rats. But I'm pretty sure it's just play this up. Oh my god, dude. Why? Am I even pre-level? I have so much trust. Okay, I can go Dawn spot or Hyde spot. 30 gold, shit. That's pretty good. What are these shops, dude? I can play Nocturne as well with these items. I just got the Nocturnes as well. Oh my god. And the defense that I hit. I'm going Javier. This sucks. I just slammed on sweat and call it a day. What does this econ do? Two Nocturnes, two Nidalees, one Riven. Trash them. What even is this game, dude? I'm just too indecisive. Two brawler, two nightbringer, scrim. This guy has stuff. Too bummed with that. This is so weird. Zero gold? It wolves? Oh, it crocs? Okay, I'm gonna say bye. It's probably not Nidalee at all. I mean, it's probably not Triss. Oh my god. I'm saying Dawn. You know what? Maybe Kennen. Yo, my gold? So, should I just play Helion? Thank you. BT Trust. Oh yeah, that's a hiding game. BT. Is this my board? Former Trist? Dude, I'm so sad. Just play Triss. It's fine. No one's playing it. Uncontested. Unless I can get a spot. here is so good. My econ sucks. Locked in too. Is that a level? I'm just sure. Probably not. Who was the? Huh? Oh, yo, can I try? Oh, yo. Well, what's this white stuff? Huh? Sea salt? Whoa! Interesting. Oh, this is pretty interesting. Oh, it's a cookie. As well. I really can just like dodge all her autos, but I saw. So I'm gonna use MF anyways instead of Senna. Oh, fun. I'm down for a bow. Am I just gonna have this or can I? One crossbow, right? Let's take a fun. Yeah. Oh, he wanted the fun calls. Oh, hell it's hot. Nice. That's pretty good. Wow. Riven. Oh, here, try this. Frozen Heart's so good as well. Random Nidalee in this opener, it's pretty funny. Never tried it. I mean, it's not bad. Usually you want Thrash. So it's kind of a beast. Wait, what? Oh, is he playing Riven? Isn't RFC like trash? Okay, I'm pretty sure my Trish just one shots the Helios now. Tell me? Oh shit. Battle Thrash guy. Did I just have one touch? No way. That's a Thrash guy. Holy. You are stinky? Okay, bud. I can sell this. I can go 6 Hellion. Zig is poppy. So, saving so much HP. So now, should I get Rod here? Okay. This time I. Oh, wait, Tris. Wait, this Lucian's AFK. That's not good for him. Well, the scale is unkillable. Never mind. If his Lucian was alive, nice. 3 more, 5 more. Can you get a Rod here? Or a Chin? That's what? Okay. One more for the boards. We're selling Nidalee now. Just see this. Yeah, I got so much bigger. Oh, I missed the touch. Is that our Jig? 5 Hellion. Just pray I win. I guess I have Fat Finger. Pretty sure Tier always wins done, kind of. Redemption, Frozen Heart. Yes. Okay. Yes. Nice. 2-2. One more for the boys. Big. Oh shit. That's not Thrash. I'm actually down to hit. Okay, I sure rolled so hard, but I hit a lot of stuff, so it's fine. Count 3 is so good. Y'all still there? Okay. No shot. I got clapped on. I got Smurf on so hard, but it's also. Okay, give me a. I'm not getting that. Oh shit, this could be Shoujin and Lulu. See, that's here for Lulu. Four costs here. And Shoujin Cannon. Shoujin Cannon's not even bad. That's probably a way. One more trust. I'm down not to roll though. I can probably natural trust if I level. And how am I forgotten? That's probably level. I can start getting forgotten socks for the summer. That's actually so good. Holy scenario, I like it. Do I stop Shoujin? Probably not. Shoujin is so good. If I get a chain. This Aatrox is kind of unkillable. Oh god. Oh, can I go? He just heals all his HP. Okay, if it's a trust streak out. I saw this. Poppy 2 is actually decent though. Lucian 2. Lucian, double trap kill Lucian. Avon, timer, dude. Probably gonna resist this guy. Oh shit, he got runes? Wait, this guy's actually so strong. He has trap off for my cannon. That's not good. Oh, Thrash got. Kill the vein. Oh, it's a Kenny. Got it. Raven saw. No one. Wait, I keep hearing your checks to me. All 4-4. Yo, let me scout the Civ, dude. I have no gold though, that's the issue. And I have to actually spec the words for her. Match. Garen. 1-1? Do I just roll? What? I'm sitting on infinite pairs. I actually think it's roll. Thank you. One more for the boys. Nice. I don't think I'm gonna go for Thrash there. Yeah, if I don't get anything here, I'm slamming Shoujin. Yeah, Trist 3. Oh. Didn't send Lucian? That's something. Lucian's actually my Trist there. Wait, dude, Thresh is so OP. Oh. Oh, Kenner here? Oh my god, my Trist? Oh my. Whoa. That's a Titan scout. Lulu. Yeah, semi check. Two components and gold. Let's go 8, put like random volley Ivern. This actually kind of slaps though. 5 Nightbringer? Okay, if he was 6 Night. I probably still would have won though. kill. Just slowly on the Gorax. Like, if I could hit MF and Thresh through, that'd be really good, but... Oh, this guy got 3-star Poppy. And 3-star Thresh, yeah. Oh. Jacksmiths. 3 Ironclad. This track is kind of slit. I got 3 Ironclad to the Jax. Pretty sure this Jax just kills my chest. But his Jax items are insane. Zephyr's not bad. Trap Claw's good. Zeke's not bad. Sorry, Trap Claw. Trap Claw, Zephyr. Zephyr's good. But I think Trap Claw. Okay. Okay. It's on. It's easier up. You are stinky. You can put Marill on Galio. Forest screen. Any Lulus? Lulu? 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 One Lulu. Alright, I should level. Wait, I didn't stop Shoshin? Oh my. Alright. I need to have some HP to buy Teemo as well. Oh, he's gonna Zephyr my Trist. That's not good. Pretty sure I get railed here. He has Teemo as well. Oh. I got absolute. I just took 30. Match. 33. This guy's actually so strong. Gwen's literally worthless. Bad position for Gwen. Nice little double Ivern as well. That's not good. Nice. I would go for this, probably not. Am I still Poppy 1? Infinity Edge is kind of worthless. I saw Thresh 1, but Forgotten. You should not even put Aya. Just pray for a Reforger at 6-2. Even one. Adam Rell's good. Mystic is good. Ironclad's good. I don't think it's worth Rolling Jester when Gwen. I mean, I can take Gwen out and feel like Rell, but Lucian, Teemo. Oh, like, these guys are stacked. Oh shit, this dude. Oh, my cannon off the Taurus, that's good. Oh. Nice. That's such a good win. So I start smurfed on my cannon. Nice, the Yasuo goes out. This guy's pretty strong. If I can just thresh with him. I'm gonna res him next. I mean, I might res this guy. But I might res this guy as well. I think I'm resing this guy for sure. Where's frontline going? Because all my units like walk up to Hermes right here. I go and go one tap. My cannon didn't cast. Oh! Nice. He has no DPS now. This guy is so strong. And I have no giants there. Let's try to play for a second. Man Bully. And Gwen's. Are you going for Mister? Drop. Volley Ivern, maybe? Yo, is
Yo.
Yo.
You know, we can like 5-man.
Oh, yeah. Okay, I'll join later.
No, you know why?
Why?
Pause, gonna start.
What the fudge? No shot.
No, he actually said he's like excited.
Really? On what computer?
His.
Oh my god.
But he said that he's gonna be a liability. Because he said that he's heard you say, Tee, dude.
Oh, okay, fine. Oh my gosh, really, dude? What the fudge? Oh my gosh. I never would have imagined that. What the fudge? Oh my god. Top 2. Nice. Is Seth off now? Oh, Teemo? I mean, I'll take a Teemo, right? Okay. 4 Mister. Level up. Play Volley Ivern. Infinite Mister. I can't even level. 58. I can't even level though. So how... I can sell. Yeah, I'm... It's just position gap. I don't care. I can't beat this dude. Unless... I just do... GG. Oh, he switched. I need Zephyr. What a guy. What a sweat. I'm just joking. It's GG. GG. Top 2's not bad.